Hi, thank you so much for joining us today for our daily CryptoCann report, where we cover what's going on in the cryptocurrency and cannabis spaces. So another bank hopping on the blockchain train, Santander is putting together a blockchain research team to explore the potential of applying the technology to securities trading. Known as the Digital Investment Banking Team, the group will look into the use of tokenized securities in debt capital markets and derivatives. Back in the States, Nobel Prize-winning economist Joseph Stiglitz had harsh words for cryptocurrency, saying, quote, "If you open up a hole like Bitcoin, then all the nefarious activity will go through that hole, and no government can allow that." Stiglitz predicts that as cryptocurrency continues to grow, it will be regulated to the point of being, quote, useless. Moving on to the CAN portion of our report, WeedMD is continuing to expand alongside the Canadian cannabis market. The Ontario-based cannabis company signed a supply deal with the British Columbia liquor distribution brand. The company recently inked deals with the Alberta Gaming Liquor and Cannabis Commission, as well as Shoppers Drug Mart, one of Canada's largest pharmacy chains. In other news up north, medical marijuana company Suniva is planning to spin off its Canadian assets into a separate asset to list on the Toronto Stock Exchange and on the NASDAQ. The firm's proposal includes Suniva Medical and Natural Health Services. Suniva Medical is currently building a 740,000-square-foot greenhouse facility in British Columbia. Thank you so much for watching our report today from our studios in Midtown Manhattan. I'm Christine Corrado.